different ways. The easiest is if you were trying to hang on to something instead of falling. That's a very natural action. And that kind of downward drawing is one of the first things in the beginning process of taking something. You can also go to a place where you place another hand and you can feel it and yourself down. I'm not doing this with my hand. My movement is now directly knowing that the movement of his hand actually does the whole thing. It's vertical, it's fixed, and then relaxed. After the break, from here, I relax more and I control downward movement. Very good entry position to do professional experience. Okay? This is general. There is no technique. The substance is movement, the force of the movement, and the way in which we mediate movement,
more technique.
And the change of armor is quite
Last pass.